Welcome to Kev's Quizzes. Music selection. No crime and bad mistakes. I've made a few. Guess the song from the 10-second intros. Name the song, artist, and year if you can. Double Hall and John Oates, Maneater, released October 12, 1982, achieved number 6 in the UK charts. She'll only come out at night, lean and hungry time. The Knack, My Sharona, released June 18th, 1979, achieved number 1 in the US charts. Rainbow, Since You've Been Gone, released August 31st, 1979, achieved number 6 in the UK charts. Survivor, Eye of the Tiger, released May 31st, 1982, achieved number 1 in the UK charts. Christopher Cross, Ride Like the Wind, released February 15th, 1980, achieved number 2 in the US charts.
One, two, three.
Skinnard, Sweet Home Alabama, released June 24th, 1974, achieved number 31 in the UK charts. Yes.
A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper.
Don McLean, American Pie, released October 1971, achieved number one in the US charts.
I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride.
Bon Jovi, Living on a Prayer, released October 1986, achieved number 4 in the UK charts.
If I could, maybe I'd give you my world. How can I, when you won't take it from me?
Fleetwood Mac, Go Your Own Way, released December 20th, 1976, achieved number 38 in the UK charts. Boston, More Than a Feeling, released September 1976, achieved number 22 in the UK charts. White Snake, Is This Love, released May 26, 1987, achieved number 9 in the UK charts. Can't make it on my own. Wasted days and sleep. Heart, Alone, released May 15th, 1987, achieved number 3 in the UK charts. The Doobie Brothers, Long Train Runnin', released 1973, achieved number 8 in the US charts. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's quiz. Please remember to like, share and subscribe. Oh, you might raise an eye.